Located in the South Pacific Ocean, the Solomon Islands is one of Taiwan's diplomatic allies. The Solomon Islands is comprised of more than 900 islands. Though the Solomon Islands has abundant natural resources, daily necessities are mostly imported due to geographic restriction, resulting in high commodity prices. Pork, an important source of protein for the nation's people, is especially expensive. Since the Solomon Islands is located in the tropics, it is hot and humid all year round. During the rainy season, the large temperature differences between day and night are often harmful to piglets. High humidity also makes pigs vulnerable to insects and skin diseases. With limited funds, techniques, and feed resources, raising high-quality pigs that are adapted to the tropical region and grow rapidly is a big challenge for local farmers. In view of this, since 2004, the Taiwan Technical Mission has provided technical demonstrations and training to improve pig breeding, propagation, and feed preparation. Many years of efforts by the Taiwan ICDF has improved the basic skills of pig raising in the Solomon Islands, but pork production still falls short of the domestic demand. To further improve the quality of the pig raising operations, in 2015, the Taiwan ICDF launched the 6-year integrated hog-raising project, which is jointly implemented by Taiwan Technical Mission and the Ministry of Agriculture and Livestock. The project focuses on the breeding environment, feed formulation and production, and breeding techniques to prevent parasitic diseases, improve pig breeding skills, and raise high-quality breeders. The aim is to gradually transfer the knowledge and techniques to the Ministry of Agriculture and Livestock and extension farmers. To promote the project and motivate more farmers to join, piglets that are easier to raise are provided at an affordable price to farmers without experience. This attracts them to join the industry and enables them to make a first profit. As for the experienced farmers, high-quality breeders are provided to them so they can become self-sufficient and more willing to breed their own piglets. At the same time, on-site consultation to pig farms is provided through workshops on different topics, and new breeds continue to be developed. These measures help lay a solid foundation for enhancing the pig-raising sector. Through this project, we hope to help local pig farmers resolve the issues of piglet diseases and parasites and establish a healthy breed management system. At the same time, we seek to enhance the breeding skills of local farmers, promote high-quality breeders to the local market, and even export overseas, creating a new era for the pig production sector of the Solomon Islands.